Hello.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Flo.
Hey, I'm Lauren.
My name is Lauren Garcia. I'm 22 years old, and I am a PR coordinator.
So who do you have with you?
I have my mom, Cindy, my sister, Carrie, my maid of honor, Chelsea, one of my bridesmaids, Sunny. And this is my rehab attendant, Laura.
I brought my rehab attendant to help me try on the dresses because I'm in a wheelchair. I was shot in the back a few months ago. My friends and I were crossing the street, and all of a sudden I heard, you know, some shots. The bullet went through my back and caused paralysis from about the middle of my waist down, and I'm gonna be in a wheelchair for the rest of my life. My fiance proposed at the hospital. His name is Anel, and we actually met in high school, and we've been dating for 5 years. From the very beginning, he has been by my side and just been the very best person in my life.
So tell me a little bit about what you're looking for.
I don't want something that will fold over and look funny sitting down in a wheelchair.
And what is your budget for your dress?
My budget is about $2,000.
Okay.
My daughter, Lauren, just got released today from the hospital. And I was like, don't you think that this is gonna be pushing things a little bit? But she was so determined that she was gonna come here and go wedding dress shopping.
Today is my day, and I can't wait for that feeling when I find the perfect dress.
I really like
it. Yeah,
I like that too.
Before the incident, I wanted my dress to be this big ball gown.
I mean, it's too big.
But there are certain things that get in the way when you have a wheelchair.
Yeah, that wouldn't work on the chair.
But still, I want that bridal feeling.
I do have some things with, like, structure. Like, this is really good. Very simple, clean, but it has the beading. And this looks good sitting. Do you want to try this one?
Yeah, let's try it.
Wedding dresses oftentimes symbolize something more. And in this case, I think the dress will symbolize hope for Lauren that she can still have the life and the future that she had before her injury.
To kick things off, Flo puts Lauren in a strapless A-line with a dramatic beaded bodice.
What do you think about that? So what do you love about this dress?
I love the detail on this part of it, and I love the neckline, and I actually really like the ruching on the chest. I'm so excited to show this dress to my family.
So, what do you guys think?
Gorgeous.
Beautiful.
That's a really, really pretty.
How are y'all doing?
Doing
Hi, I'm Lori.
Since our bride is in a wheelchair, only certain styles are gonna work, and I wanna make sure we are pulling the perfect styles for her.
Tell me what's the ideal gown for you, hon.
I really loved this kind of wow factor up in the top, but the only thing was how we could get this without having to worry about the beading and all of this coming down here. The bottom of the bodice draws attention to just a place that I just didn't really want to draw attention to.
It's almost like maybe we need a natural waistline.
Right.
Or a continuous piece.
Every time I think about myself trying on dresses, I still envision myself standing up. And so my biggest concern is that I won't find a dress that looks good sitting down.
For a smoother transition from waist to hip, we decided to put Lauren in a strapless fit and flare with thick beading under the bust. Love how it draws you right there.
Yeah.
With the bam.
Yeah.
Let's go show
really
this
like
one.
It. Okay.
And here's dress two.
So yeah, this is a more slender silhouette
for
her.
I can definitely tell.
You just seem more comfortable in this
dress. I'm a lot more comfortable.
Uh-huh.
It's very natural.
Now, are you wanting to add the train to the wheelchair?
Yes, that would be awesome.
Who's gonna be pushing?
I guess my dad will be. You say pushing, it kind of.
Yeah.
Reality. It was hard. It was hard to think about that. Somebody pushing me instead of walking me down the aisle.
It breaks my heart. Words cannot describe the pain. that a parent has to see their child go through this.
I would give anything, you know, to stand up again. People do it, you know, hundreds of times a day. And I would give anything just to do it one more time.
She got out of the hospital this morning and came over here, and it's such an honor.
I wanted to keep going, but I didn't know if I had it in me to keep going.
I want this to be a good day.
It will be.
I don't want Lauren to leave here without her dream dress, but I don't want to push her too far.
It's really hard sometimes. But the fight's not over.
So how are you feeling about this one? You love it?
I love it. Yeah. It's definitely up there.
It's a gorgeous dress. It's everything that I'm looking for, except that feeling on the inside. That's the only thing that's missing.
This is our favorite so far. We'll see how the other ones go.
Perfect.
We need a dress that's gonna work with Lauren's wheelchair, and that's so beautiful that it draws all the attention away from the wheelchair at the same time. What's the matter with that?
Well, the skirt's too big.
We could take the crinoline out. I think that could look kick butt.
Okay, we had to bring on some bling.
The dress Lori picked out for Lauren has a natural waistline, lace and bead embellishments, and a delicate flower pattern throughout.
Has this beaten everything else we've tried on so far?
I really like it. I love the detail down here.
It gives you a little balance.
It does.
It's just the most beautiful dress I've ever seen. I'm so excited to show my family this dress.
It's beautiful.
I really like the dress. It's beautiful, and I love the way it goes down on you. When I see Lauren in this dress, I don't see a wheelchair. All I see is how beautiful she looks.
It's everything you ever wanted.
When I go out on the runway, I get the best reaction that I could have ever asked for. I start bawling my eyes out.
I think it's time to jack you up.
Yeah.
This has been such an emotionally draining day. I hope Lauren is able to see herself as the beautiful bride that she is.
Wrap it up. This is my dress. This is the dress that I knew I couldn't go down the aisle without.
Isn't she gorgeous?
Beyond gorgeous. Yes.
You know, some days in here are very hard. And I'm thrilled she came in. I hope we gave her hope for her future.
Big group hug!
Oh, it's so beautiful!
The dress looked amazing sitting down, just as it would standing up. I didn't compromise on one thing. I found the perfect dress. I have a wedding dress!
It's a dream!